Japanese pop star Tomomi Itano is now part of the Pop Asia roster, and here's five things you didn't know about her.
Number five, did you know Tomomi used to be a part of the idol group AKB48?
Number four, she was the first AKB48 member to get a solo debut, releasing the single Dear J in 2011.
Number three, in 2012, Tomomi was considered the queen of TV commercials for securing about 20 endorsement contracts.
Number two, Tomomi used to have a recurring role as queen in the popular Japanese TV show Kamen Rider W.
And number one, with all this success, you may not know that she's only 23 years old.
SBS Pop Asia.
Let's go!